The tradition of marriage in Scotland is up for debate. The government is considering legalising same-sex marriage. But the Bishop of Paisley is calling that cultural vandalism. His message to the government, don't mess with marriage.
Marriage is a union between a man and a woman for the sake of the children having a mother and a father. This has been the mainstay of civilization and of culture across the world for centuries. And it was there before governments came. And therefore, you know, I don't think governments have got the right to change the definition of marriage.
The bishop says his views are shared by many Christians, but gay rights groups disagree. They say other churches support gay marriage, and a social attitudes survey showed that many Catholics support it too.
Amongst Catholics in Scotland, 57% supported same-sex marriage and only 25% opposed it. And there were similar sorts of ratios for the other faiths as well. So it does seem clear that this is something that has majority support in Scotland.
In response to the bishop's comments, the government has said that everyone is entitled to their opinion, and listening to these views is all part of their consultation. That's going to last for another 3 months before any decision is made. Julie Peacock, reporting Scotland.